There's a new baby camel at the Lincoln Park Zoo in Illinois, and the camel was born on May 9th. His name, now, they had a contest to name this, and Jeff and Lindsay submitted the name Alexander Camelton, and it won. It was announced Saturday in a Facebook post. Okay. Jeff didn't come up with that. There wasn't a contest, but that is the camel's name. Alexander Camelton was the first camel born at the zoo since 1998, and Alexander Camelton is already 4 feet tall.
Alexander Camelton!
Jeff snorted!
Oh my goodness. Alexander Camelton.
Okay,
oh, that's hilarious.
It's just been one of those nights, folks. Jimmy Fallon is coming up next. We'll see you back here tomorrow. Good night.